I was surprised enough, to be honest, with the man of the match. I don't know, it's the kind of game anyone could get it, I suppose. But the bonus point was the main thing for us this week. We've been chasing to lose probably since we lost to them. So every point's really been crucial. And I think last week we felt we didn't take our chances when we got them. And we came up probably second best in the contact area. And this week I feel from the off we were up for it. We were winning those collisions. And when we got opportunities in the first half, we took them. As you saw with the four tries we scored, so it's a happier camp this week than it was last week, and we did all we can to get all the points possible, and now it's going to be a massive game against Toulouse next, so it's set up really for a massive crunch game. The first half wasn't actually too bad. The ball was quite greasy and it was wet, but the wind wasn't much of a factor, where last week from minute 1 to minute 80 the wind was changing and it was very hard to kick the ball and kick the ball accurately. Whereas that wasn't as big an issue this week. The wind came into it in the second half, as you saw. It was tough for Bath to get out around half, and we kind of changed up our game plan. We didn't overplay too far out. We put the ball in behind them and put pressure on them, and it was tough for them to exit. So I think we did well to change up what we were doing to keep the pressure on them. And when we got our opportunities, I thought we did quite well, even though the conditions weren't too favourable.